Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. Your inane ramblings for another decade! Chew.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He's served his purpose.
A great power has awoken. Crash? I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go! Crash! Crash! Crash!
No way! Not in a million years! Get him off!
Hush! Who's that?
Lonnie Loli? If the quantum masks have returned, then...
Hey, Aku! How's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
It appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes! The kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid!
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp!
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical lava will hypnotize your eye!
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable!
Right, you're fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Damien. for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putz.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. Backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready to rock.
What?
Great. forward!
Thank you.
because this show will melt your face off.
Experiment log. Bandicoot subject trial number one.
No! Yes! The crates are meant to be broken. They were placed as an impenetrable barrier.
I'll redesign the other thing. Dead one.
Come on, kill me first. Alright, all you bloodthirsty lunatics, put your freaky little hands together for Rocket Head! One, two, one, two, three, four! Prepare for a beating, Bandicoot! You're ruining my solo! My beautiful creation.
Thank you. Oh. guys, I'm coming! Eyes on target. Thank you so much. Wait. Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. What did we, like, die or something? What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So So, what you collecting? Crystals? Mm-mm. Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Da da da!